everyday problems just in memory using science. Don't miss the Nka'Thuto Science Expo visiting schools all around Gauteng. Leondale High School, the 29th of July.
My project was about waste cutting deliveries. I did it because in the environment that I live, there are a lot of dumping sites, and I wanted to do more research about the waste cutting deliveries.
Avery Park Secondary, 5th of August.
My project was based on an architectural design which would be used for during natural disasters when bridges usually get destroyed and get torn down.
Ilinga High School, 12th of August.
The project here is really good, it's about organisms and how they form the living environment. My point is that we don't only have one kind of galaxy, we have different kinds of galaxies.
Be the next game changer. Nka'Thuto Edge Propeller, giving light to new ideas, bridging the science gap.